doing. So yes, right now I have 800 lumens of light going straight to my screen, and you can see it's giving me the brightness pretty nice. Now let me go to the eco mode. Okay, so oh, it's in eco mode. Okay, so you can see it's in eco mode. It's giving me good brightness. So what the light is doing, it's giving me more brightness. Let me turn it off. You can see what it does. It gets more brightness. Okay, and this is the eco mode, guys. Okay, so I do have more brightness. But I can turn it off all the brightness. I have 7 only. Okay, so let me turn it off, and also the contrast to 0. Okay. Okay. And this is eco mode, okay? So eco mode, you know, if I turn off the light on again, you can see the light, and it's giving me more brightness. So without the brightness and with the light on, what it's giving me is just more brightness, okay? And this is eco mode. So if you want to use your projector with eco mode, you can just put a light like direct to the screen, or you can also put a light there, and it's gonna help you to give you more brightness during this kind of time if you don't want to use your eco mode. But if you want to just use eco mode, this will be the quality during this kind of ambient, like this one around there, and just with a zero brightness and zero contrast. But if you like that, like me, that I like to have at least 7 of brightness and also the contrast 4, because it's not too much, and you can see it's gonna give you beautiful colors. And I'm sitting in my seat right now. This is how I watch TV, pretty nice. And like, you can go darker or more contrast you like, but this is the way I like it. But like, I just find out that if I turn on the light, the only thing it's gonna give me is gonna be more brightness, and I don't have to use the brightness from a projector. That way you can use the eco mode, and that way you don't need to, you're gonna the lamp light is gonna be longer. Okay, so thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.